Good morning, guys. KLBELVIN here. Take this gum out of my mouth. Oh, man. Oh, listen. Whether it's work, let's see what's going on here. It looks like Periscope is freezing. Whether it's work, whatever it is, you got to let your personality speak for you. You control your day. No one else controls your day because no one else controls how you feel. Now, there's going to be things throughout the day. There's going to be people throughout the day who may look to upset your apple cart. You control you. You control your personality. Let your personality shine. Every morning I walk into school, I know that I'm dealing with other people's children. And that is my duty, to take care of them. Not just to teach, but to be an example. So every morning I walk in, ready, smiling, geared up. I love the hugs. And the funny thing is, I've even noticed how other teachers get upset when their kids want to run over and hug me. Now, of course, I want them to stay online. I don't want them to get in trouble. But that's my personality. I am not going to walk in and feel sullen because somebody else is feeling that way. I don't care if you're at the worst job possible. I have been in some bad schools. Okay, that's not going to change how I do what I do. And if you got up this morning, you're ahead of the game. And a lot of people don't stop and think about that. My grandmother told me that years ago. If you got up this morning, you were blessed. So you got to let your personality shine. Let people see the real you, the you that you see. You control that. Some people don't believe it. They come in, and now if you're going through something, I understand. But even if you're going through something, if there's nothing you can do about it right now, find that. Find that positive place. And I know it's like, it's hard to be positive every day. It really isn't. There's something. There is something that you can cling to today that'll get you through this day. And then when you get through this day, get through the afternoon, get through the evening. Jesus, there you go. Listen. Exactly. But everyone has to find it for them. Listen, I thank God every day when I wake up, because a lot of brothers and sisters did not. Today is my little girl's birthday. She's 2 years old. I'm excited about that. It's Wednesday, 2 more days before the weekend. I'm excited about that. There's always something to be thankful for. There's always something that you can cling to let that personality that you have, thank you so much, shine. No one can control it. No one can control how you feel about you and how you choose to handle your day. I come in every day and you see it. I'm ready. What's going on? Hello, hello, hello. And I want folks to see that I'm ready. And it's funny. Somebody said to me, two people actually, I found it interesting. Said, Mr. B, you have the greatest personality. I said, I appreciate that. My mama would thank you. But that's what it's about. I'm going to let people see the me that I see. I'm going to let people enjoy the me that I am. No one's going to dictate to me who I am, what I am, but me. Can't nobody dictate anything to me. They can tell me how they feel about me. Okay, noted. I'm going to go on about my business. I control me. Listen, it's the morning. You got up this morning, or it's the afternoon, or it's the evening. You're still here. You're not doing the things you want to do? Do it. Smiles are contagious. Yes. And you know what's funny is my students, the one thing that I've learned in the 20 years of teaching, hey, what's going on now, is that kids will naturally show you what you're showing them. So sometimes when I get out my truck and I'm walking up, kids are yelling from down the block. Hey, Mr. B. Some of them are yelling from the windows of their car. Sometimes even their parents will go, who's that man you yelling at? I'm like, well, you should know. I'm your child's teacher. I'm a teacher in the building. But either way, that's what it's about. Hello, hello, hello. But anyway, guys, listen. What time is it here? I gotta get ready to get inside here. But just wanted to go, thank you so much for the hearts. Yo, for a hot minute before I get ready to go into this school, we're gonna let the music rock out. Let's get this heart party going. Come on. Let's get excited for this morning. Come on. And you gotta find whatever it is. Like, it's smooth R&B at the end of the day. I gotta get hyped up early in the morning. Let's go, let's go. Keep tapping that screen. Come on, it's the morning. Let's go. We gotta get up this morning. Let's go. Tap that screen. Come on, stop playing. Let's get the hard party going. I don't see no hards, nothing. Come on. Y'all tired this morning? Let's go. Music is always great for the soul. Anytime you come into the gym where I'm at, where the kids is at, we in there partying. Let's go. Come on, let's keep hitting that screen. I only see one color. Let's go. I know there's a few people on the screen. Let's go. There we go. I saw a little power heart pop up. Let's go. Come on. All right, I'll give you something. I'll give you something that'll get you going. I'll give you something to get you going. There you go. Let's get you going. Let's go. One of my favorites. I play this, the kids lose their minds.
You got plenty to show, and that's funny, cause I've seen it before. You wanna hold my hand, you wanna hold my
toe. Let's go, let's go, let's keep them hearts going. We up this morning, let's go.
I don't need it.
Let's go.
I don't need it.
We gonna be who we gonna be this morning. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
I don't need it.
Nobody controls who you are this morning. Let's go, let's go. I wanna see the hearts, let's go. Keep hitting that screen.
I don't need it.
Before you walk into the job, they gonna wonder why you so hyped up this morning. If you know the dance steps to this, just jump out your car and just start doing it. They'll be like, yo, what are you doing? There you go. I saw a different heart color. Let's go. Tap that screen. Let's go.
I got options. And in my name, you had a minute. It was a long time ago. You want to spend my time.
This is why any classroom that I'm in, got to be music playing. Kids love it. We get to work and we good. Some teachers can't figure it out. They haven't been able to figure me out yet. They ain't supposed to. That's it, that's it. Keep them hearts going. Let's go. We're going to have another heart party for about 30 more seconds before I get ready to coke the coin inside this building. Let's go. Hey, good morning, guys. Good morning, good morning. Come on, just join in the heart party. Just start tapping the screen. Let's go. Thank God that you're up this morning. Let's go. You opened your eyes this morning. You already been blessed. You don't even realize it. Let's go. You're going to walk into work this morning and be like, yo, why you so hyped up? Don't worry about it. Tell them to join KL Belvin Scope. We keep it real around here. Right now, somebody going to see you and they're all sad. And be like, why are you so excited? I got up this morning. So did you. And that ain't enough reason to thank the Lord. I don't know what else you need. Where's my whistle? Manage your day, that's right. You have to. Why would you give that control away? Get my job keys here. Ready to walk in. Why would you give your power away to somebody looking all sad over something that you can control? Don't nobody control me but me. That's the reason why I get in so much trouble. Like, if he gonna follow what I tell him to do, no, I'm gonna do my job. Now, if what you tell me to do is my job, I'm gonna do it. If it's not, I was that way as a kid too, stubborn. I guess the Lord knew. Well, actually, he knew. Got my stuff for the gym today. Going to the gym right after work. Oh, yeah, it's a great day today. Let's go. You got to get hyped up for yourself. You don't get hyped up for yourself, who's going to get hyped up for you? Come on. I'm going to let that rock out. Am I going to be late? All right, I got like 4 minutes. I'm good. Now let's go. It's morning. You got up this morning. Come on. That's something to celebrate right now. You got to thank God for that. I'm telling you, just pull your car over. Ain't nobody going to know why you praise dancing in the street. Let's go. So, no biggie right now. No biggie right now. We're just rocking out to Jamie Foxx right now. No biggie right now. Okay. That's cool. Oh. All right. Listen, guys. Got to go. Got to get ready to get in here and do what I do for these children. Again, remember, let your personality shine from you. It's past midnight. Okay, I got you. All right, guys, listen, take it easy. Have a wonderful day. Got to run. Let me get ready to start this day, work with these kids. Have a wonderful day. Remember, let your personality shine for you. Let people see the you that you see, not who they think you are. You dictate to them who you are. No one else can do that. Have a wonderful day, guys. God bless.